Hey there, fellow Sunstarers. I'm hunkered down in the back of the van. I got about 14 cans of SpaghettiOs. We're probably about 20 minutes away from the apocalypse, or the return of Jesus, or aliens, or North Korea, or Russia, or Nazis. I don't know for sure, but I've been trying to take in as much information as I can, or disinformation as I can. And it seems like this is probably going to be the end of the world once we have the eclipse. I'm going to start eating the SpaghettiOs right now. And I don't really have any way to heat them up. So I'm just going to have to eat them cold. But it's what we do to survive. So I hope everybody's safe and enjoy your SpaghettiOs.